Of the Colossal. Here is the final Colossal of this game. So, yeah, it's gonna be awesome. Let's do this. Okay, so it's straight ahead of me.
Abro.
Okay, so this one's gonna be easy because it's just straight ahead of me. It's in there, so yeah. If you didn't see my other playthroughs of this game, go watch them. Wait, hold on. It can't be, like, it can't be here, because I already did one that's here. Let me just see if it's in here. If not, I'll go somewhere else and look for it. Oh yeah, I gotta go there. I don't know what I'm gonna do, like, after this game. Like, I don't know if you can upgrade your armor or something. I'm not too sure. Oh, it's not here, it's over there. Okay. Come on, horse. Where is it? Oh man, I thought I climbed up, I guess not. So yeah, it's right down there. Where's my horse? My horse never follows me. That looks like a colossal, like, see the face, but I think it's like, I think it's just a statue. I don't think you can defeat it. this one is. I keep falling. Where's my horse? Oh, there it is. Okay, so it's this way. Yeah, it's most likely down here. Wait, is that it over there? No, it's not. Never mind. That's not it. Come on, go faster. Why can't you go fast? Oh, there we go. Yeah, it keeps telling me to go in there, so isn't it? Oh, I think I see it. There, yeah. I think that's it. Look how huge that is. It's like Godzilla. Yeah, that's it. Wait, never mind. Maybe that's just a rock. But that looks like a giant, so. Whoa, that was awesome. That jump was awesome. Okay. How do I get in? How do I get in? I hear one of those things. Where is it? How do you get in here? don't know. Let me watch a video.
Something we're trying to save, and that's all. And all the other colossi within the game, because this colossus is guarded by a door. We haven't done anything within this game outside of reaching the colossi and killing the colossi. But after this, we're gonna have a bunch of new stuff opened for us for this game. So don't worry. After we complete like the story itself, we still have more for this game. Trust me. But okay, let's continue following this pathway. So as you can see, it's south from here. I'm gonna go ahead and open up the map one more time. Yep, it's not over there. Well, it does seem like there is coming south to where the Colossus is. And if we have our sword beam glow right into this.
Oh. I was trying to do that, but it wasn't working. You need your sword beam to go like that. There we go. Let's go. I knew I had to do that, but it just wasn't working for me when I did it before. So the path has opened to a final colossal. Let's go. I think I gotta walk from here. Here it is. Heck. How the heck did you do that? I jumped and it wouldn't let me hold on. Oh my. No. Are you kidding me? I have to start all the way from here again? Let me see how you make that jump.
Something we must jump over. Let's jump! There we go. And well, oh no! The bridge is falling. Yes, you need aggro for this.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I need the horse to jump over that. I think there might be more colossals after I finish this. Okay. I'm gonna go this way and see if it leads me to the same way. Yeah, I think it does. Thank you. Come on, this horse is so slow. Just gotta find it again. Oh, it's that way. This horse is so slow. Over here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I have to take the horse up here to make that jump. Oh. Oh no. Let's go. Oh wait, no. The horse died. No.
Pyro!
Oh no. That's too bad. That's too bad for that little guy. That's too bad. That's how you do that. Oh no, not the horse, it died. Now, how am I gonna get around the game? It's gonna take me forever to walk, so, whatever. What do I do? I need to find a way up there. Okay, what do I do here? What do I do?
Up ahead is the final Colossus, and man, this stairway is so epic. Yes, I think of just this is like the best way to display a final title, in my opinion. But we got a little more ways to go, as you can see. We are now much higher up than we were before, but obviously,
okay. So you have to go in here. There it is. Let's go. Let's go. The final colossal is here. Let's see it. Oh, okay. Get up, stupid. avoid his attacks. I can't get back up. Let's try a different way. Here we go. Come on. Get up. Good. Huh. Okay. I wanna watch a video.
Climbing is the name of the game. Well, climbing Colossus. Okay, I get it. Okay. Last part is this. Woo! We have made it. Yes, this should lead this be our station. And this will make a little more sense a bit later on, but okay, let's go ahead and avoid these strikes. I don't know if it's just as crazy as the original game, but the original game was pretty insane with how often the thunder. This seems a bit straightforward, at least more straightforward than I remember. But regardless, this isn't the battle, this is just us approaching it. So yeah, don't think we're even, you know, starting yet. We have yet to even approach this giant colossus. The rain, everything about this, seeing the way Wander walks as well and the way he acts, you can tell he's worn out, he's tired, he's sad that his companion, Aggro, is gone. And yeah, I'm gonna be honest, the first time that happened in the game for me, way back when I played the original, it was pretty sad, to say the least. But you know, there is no looking back now. We just gotta keep going. Overall, this game really has you question what you're doing and if it's okay. Like, everything I've done so far was in the right place. We don't know. We're just doing it because we have this Colossus. This is what we want to do to the Colossus, to continue stealing it, to find its true vital point. And where is its vital point, you may be wondering? Well, gotta attack these weaker versions of it to eventually find its, obviously, its weakest point. So let's go ahead and now jump to this hand. Yes, we're pretty much jumping from hand to hand as we make our way across. But yeah, the scale of this is still so unreal. It runs so well. It's just insane that this game came out this good. But okay!
Yeah, okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go this way. Okay, where is it? Where is this Colossal? Oh my God. Get up. No, now I gotta do all that again, you stupid. No! Come on, quit it! Oh my gosh! Oh my god. This is stupid. No! That's my fault. That's my fault this time. Are you kidding me? This game is stupid! No! Oh my god! This game sucks! I wanna kill this game. Gonna become a popular YouTuber. Whatever. This game sucks. Oh, come on. Stop it! Come on, it's not funny. This game sucks. This sucks. I hate this. Stop it. Oh my god! Stop! This game sucks! I wanna kill this game! I don't care. I'm a cheat. I'm gonna watch a video. This game sucks.
There may be no vital point here. Should lead us to underneath the Colossus itself. So while it did seem a bit worrying, especially with the impact. Impact it causes, we have arrived. What we're trying to say, and that's all that matters, even if we get knocked down like this, and those kind of a crazy attack by him.
This game sucks.
HP isn't the issue at hand, like any Colossi. HP is never the issue that we have to worry about. It's just taking it on, you know, having the stamina, and it's the time to do this. So, okay, our goal is to quickly jump over here. Now we gotta be really careful, because as you can see, yeah, this Colossus is now going, hey, I'm supposed to roll perfect. Okay. As you see, these walls are a lot more exposed than before. So our goal is to have him shoot this and then we can roll out. No!
This game is stupid.
This last portion here is pretty difficult to reach. And as long as we don't lose all our HP, we'll be fine. But all we need to do is just beware from those, you know, beams of light that shoots at us. So let's go ahead and jump like this. Jump over here. Wait for it. I'm going to pull out my sword of life just so I can utilize it for once, but what I want to do is I want to pretend I'm going to head over to the other side, see if he'll shoot. Okay, perfect, and then roll! Alright, there we go. As long as we can make a little running start. Let's go ahead and do it again. He'll shoot. Maybe one more. Come on. Shoot. There we go, and then quickly roll! Perfect. And now the last part is this. Woo! We have made it. Yes, this should lead us to underneath the Colossus itself. So while it did seem a bit worrying, especially with the impact it causes, we have arrived. Alright, here we go. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really impressed. This is amazing. Like, this looks so good. I'm so happy with how this really came out. Let's keep going, though. Because we got...
Oh my gosh. This game sucks. Your sword heals you. I didn't know your sword heals you. That's what you gotta do. Oh my god, dude! I quit. I keep rolling off. This is gay. This is gay. My God. No, oh my God, no. I want to kill you. Come on, dude. Dude, I hate this camera in this game. It's so stupid. This is what's making me die. Come on! Yes! Let's go! Finally! Finally! Oh my gosh! Oh my god. Now I just have to climb all the way up him, dude. There we go. I keep wanting to fall off. No. Did I already kill him? Oh no. Oh wait, this one goes down slowly. You know how the other ones go down fast? This one goes down very slow. Thank you. when he itches his back, I gotta grab on his hand like that. There we go. Now, where is his other? Oh, there's one there. Quit it. Quit it. So I have to get over here. Quit it. I can't make it over. Quit it. Quit looking at your hand. There's nothing on there. Quit it. Dude, come on. My gosh. No, no, no. Oh my God. This is so stupid. I hate this game. I just fell all the way down. Oh my God. Now I gotta go all the way back up. Oh, you stupid butthole. God, dude, come on. My God, this game sucks. Oh my God, not again. Come on, stop shaking. Finally. God, finally. Come on. Thank you. come on this hand. Do this. There's fire on his hand, so. How do I do this? This is stupid. Wait, when he lifts his hand up to his face, I'm gonna try and jump quick. Come on. What the heck? Are you kidding me? This game sucks. Now I gotta do that all again. Oh my god. Dude, come on, stop! This game sucks. I wanna kill this game. No, no! I'm dead. How did I not die? I'm done! Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on the notifications. I've had enough of this game.